Reports.
Committed Reporters.
Directed by you.
How can I do to make this world better?
Telling a story.
Together.
What would you like to know?
Hi, Megan. I'm Gwen from Colombia. Why do people tag trees?
What would you like to see?
Hi, my name is Lisa. I'm from Germany. And Paul, what was your first encounter with the elephant? How was that?
So we were just within 10 meters at least of a grazing elephant. We had to run like crazy, and thankfully we're okay.
Share your questions.
Send us out there.
I am here rediscovering everything again.
Hi, I'm Melanie. What is the importance of nature for us?
La naturaleza es importante a motivo que nosotros survive DJ, nuestra viva DJ, nuestra come DJ, nuestra bebe DJ y nuestro junto la naturaleza.
Together,
we tell
the story
of change.
Hi, Mamadou. This is Brian from California. If fish and rice are running out, what other sources of food are there?
A
story of how we relate to each other.
To the world around us.
To nature.
A story of how we can change.
Together.
We will make the most inspiring documentary ever.
Be part of whatifwechange.org.
It's not simply a documentary, it's life.
Hello, Rodrigo. My name is George. I'm from Bulgaria and I'm studying forestry. I saw your videos in what you're filming in Bolivia, and I have a question. Maybe you can ask what actually the local people do for living and surviving before actually they start stealing more and more land from the forest.
Estamos en un evento que nosotros hemos denominado Acuerdos Recíprocos por Agua. Estamos compensando a más de 60 personas beneficiarias de este evento de compensación. Estas 60 personas están poniendo más de 900 hectáreas en conservación por más de 20 años.
De abejas, ¿cuántas hectáreas puso usted de conservación?
Sí, yo estoy llevando dos. Lo que pasa es que en la movilidad están aprovechando de llevar otra persona.
Es más, para usted más importante concientizar que compensar.
Las dos cosas, sí, las dos cosas. Las dos cosas son importantes. Primera vez que hay al menos que ellos, la compensación, ¿no? Se está dando ahora. Y de esa forma yo creo que la gente va a hacer conciencia. Es importante las dos cosas. No cansarse de la concientización.
Estábamos dentro de la área más propicia, ¿no? Y decidí yo conservar una parte de mi propiedad para que no lo deforestemos tanto, ¿no? La tierra. Porque con eso sabemos muy bien que atraemos la lluvia, los vertientes no se van a sacar. Para eso, con ese deseo. Sí, ya un poco atrás ya fuimos conociendo ya que no es bueno tanto chaquear, tumbar los árboles, porque es el pulmón de la naturaleza, ¿no? Eso sabíamos ya un poco antes, y con esto ya me siento yo contento porque ya nos han compensado con esto, ¿no? Y tenemos más razón ya para conservar nuestras áreas, nuestros bosques.
Si me apoyan, bien, muchas gracias por eso. Si no me apoyan, bien. Yo tengo que conservar sí o sí porque tengo niños chiquitos todavía y tengo niños que son jóvenes, los otros mayores, que ellos necesitan también gozar de unas cuantas plantas y ver pues el bosque natural como es. Entonces yo por eso, me apoyan o no me apoyan, yo voy a conservar. Porque yo tengo ya dónde trabajar y estos son mis chacos y eso sí, no voy a chequear.
Dear Megan, in the Netherlands, we've been working on the ecological main structure for years, which is very important for the exchange of individuals, the spread of genes, and recolonization. I'm wondering, what other species, besides the elephant, benefit from the wildlife corridors in India?
You must bring a kid in the Gunga, my name is Burung Dongjak and Tumade, Songobam Kumara Sungbadunga. Uru, Uru Rakio, Blumenam Gunga, Mena Uru, Makrim Gubadung, just called this Kangoni Mandirang, Kangoni Jala, Nibes Kangoni Jalova, Mandirang Kangalbongja, one Makurung Blumenam Gunga, as soon as Jatnam Kumara Sungbadunga, Agisibongjok, Makurum, Matram of Lagon Rani Dongjok, Unicumus Hongantian, Hongantian, Dam Truck. Blizzard is just called to Umatranga Runamana, Ara Jim at Purangbani Taknamana, never Abgishi Porongan to the Banurugan. Ara Chirin Chibishibet again. When Mandini Gamako China again, Mandini Donako China again. Never doubt that Niki Jatun with the Makirangal Muk and Remuk Fishonga, Paul Wabiti Muk Chiring Runaman Ginara. Rudongosa, Angolongosa, Makridongosa, Dauda Barksak Dongosa, Machok Dongosa, Mumma Dongosa, Matma Burung Dongosa. Blungan asuhan nam gunaunga. Ini kemudian ya mat burung aku deh. Tu nanang cuma tada deh. Kemuk cium kan. Ya dari bukan saya nongja nak rekod saya nongja. Ji song nak bukan tu nananga.
Hello, my name is Meinert Brouwer. I'm from the Netherlands. I'm a campaigner for nature conservation. I'm a writer, and I would like to ask you, what drives you to be engaged in this project?
Het is maar voor even. Panam po kwe forse bek. En dan gaan we naar je libertad. Pero nogmaals, ame haaien kwe me zita pa hende lokaal zo. Mino de babiana di bonariana so mi gemene hende kuta biba na boneiro. Dus ik moet dat makame voor de Surinaam, voor de Chinese, voor kieta. Pero como eigen gebruik. No basi business kunnen. Pas hoor ik kaba. Si no stuur gewoon usa carco normal en no te acaba. So natuur mes na en chance di rebuild su mes. Pero si hoor go así abuso di natuur en dan zegt natuur ook afgelopen met de pret.
Wak, no tu fantasía, no tu sueños ti napa ta bezig ta triste di landi. Tu kost real. Tu kost por so so de. Por cada biaco, pota pone en linha. E linha te volve que era tanto na bianta contra mim, sempre, que dia? Mim, pô, bisabo, que dia? Se não stop de cor e carco ilegal, e dia, lo não chega.
What are the main causes for the deforestation?
Tudo a melhor homem na Rani, sai ali, jama na do. Iri turu li, a cagela, iri vi turu, e vela, iri uru turu, keme, eu atro saão no duro, eu balu. Então, eu já terminei, ala sera ka an garijigɛ yiri ni mu na foro kɔnɔ n'an sera k'olu matarafa a bena kɛ sababu ye fɛn min be se ka sigida fɛnɛ lakana sahɛli ko ye baara min kɛ yiri tɔpɔtɔ la foro kɔnɔ an kɔna o lajɛ k'o baara lajɛ purke an fɛnɛ be se ka taa a baara ɲɔgɔnna waleya an ka baarakɛda nunu na o de kun ya an nakun ye bi.
I was wondering if you might have any suggestions on what we can do here in Amsterdam to help you make a better world in your country, in your region. Maybe something related with food, because I might be eating something that comes from your country. But how does it affect your country? So I was wondering, what can I do to make your place a better place?
I think that what's happening is that we're at a moment in history
where there must be a massive increase in human consciousness. And I think for myself, if I consider myself or the people that I, you know, my friends and family and so on, the decisions we make every day about our organic waste or about our energy use or about our gardening or our lawns or these things are, in aggregate, are what are going to decide the fate of the planet finally. So we're not separated from this at all. We are a species. We are a biological being.
We are nature.
We are part of nature. Yeah. So we and trying to understand this and then translate it into something that people can understand. It is highly complex, but it is not, it's not impossible to understand.
De moderne mens put de aarde in rap tempo uit.
There's 7 billion people on the earth and we're adding a billion people every 12 years.
Woestijnen rukken op en oorlogen om water lijken steeds dichterbij te komen. Tegenlicht volgt cameraman en geoloog John D. Liu, die de oplossing bij toeval tegenkwam.
It's possible to rehabilitate large-scale damaged ecosystems.
Liu zag in China dat we de planeet weer gezond kunnen maken. Een woestijngebied zo groot als Nederland zag hij veranderen in een groene oase. Overal in de wereld biedt Liu zijn kennis aan om de voedselproductie te herstellen. Hij zag dat de basis van het probleem is dat de mens eeuwenlang verkeerd met de grond omgaat.
They allow hundreds and thousands of sheep and goats to walk across here. And any green thing that sticks up its head is food. And they're just walking around here getting everything. Well, you can't let them do that anymore.
Dus als je begrazing stopt en zorgt voor bodembedekking en boom aanplant, komt water en vegetatie vanzelf terug.
Within 5 years, we'll be starting a closed canopy. So a lot of trees will be touching each other. We'll be producing all our own mulch.
We need to revive the natural systems that support life on the earth to ensure that everyone can fairly live.
I'm amazed. As short as 5 years, 6 years, you get clean water like this, provided you work hard for restoring this degraded landscape.
If we understand how the natural evolutionary processes work, we can live in the Garden of Eden.